that is what the finished guy looks like. And what's really amazing, some people actually built a real one of these and really put it into orbit. And just to show you how really amazing this is, that's actually the lunar module and command module that took people to the moon on the same scale.